in here, this might be our chance. Got a little tip that Lacey Jonas is in the back of a police wagon. Who knows what she did this time? If we can get her out of there, she's probably so doped up on painkillers, she'll think she was on the way to the club already. Go get her while the opportunity's there.
I got some great projects that need outsourcing.
Generation! Let me out of here! Hey! Help me! Get my lawyer! God, my hair looks terrible!
Oh, thank God! Did my lawyer send you?
For $1,500 an hour, he better have.
Oh my God.
The cops! Oh, please lose them! Injection has worn off! God, I really need this to be over!
Come on!
You disgust me.
God.
He's heading south. You maggot!
You're dead!
He's getting away!
LSPD! Fuck get you! Back here!
Jesus!
Mother of God!
Thank you.
my God. I don't know how to thank you. Yes, I do. Money. You're people like that, right? I need to chillax a little. Do some dancing at a club. Inspire people with my presence. Your place is Omega, right? If people see me there, the place will be the shit. I can't believe those cops arrested me. So I crashed my sports car. I only ran because the paparazzi were coming. Those cops have had it out for me since I wouldn't perform at their dumb PBA convention. Ugh, bunch of creeps. People think I'm just that girl in cheerleader movies, but I give girls hope. They someday can have millions of fans and spend their time creating a narrative that fame makes you happy. I give a lot of money away, you know. Like, I make a difference. Orphans, manatees, a monkey hospital. It's hard being, like, so generous and a humanitarian, like, all the time. But it's important. I heard Solomon is playing at the club. He's pretty amazing. When he makes the bass drop, or whatever they call it, I need that drink. Can you call ahead so it's ready? I owe you one. If you want, you can tell people I sat in your car. You could totally sell.